Grandy, the two big ruckmen. Grandy had the best of it. Oh, well done, Sauce.
That
was terrific.
To ground, all white jumpers. McKay fires at goal. It's bending back. It's gone all the way.
Gets it to some space. Big play here. McKay, wonderful.
Got a chance for Cameron again. Perhaps Jenkins received the handball. Fires on the left. It's long. It's good. Can you believe it? It's back to 3 points.
Gee, Smith's been good in that. Gets it from Douglas. It's a beautiful kick, this guy. It's a beautiful kick. Can you give it to someone who can take a mark? This is it. This is it. Oh, yes, it is. McGovern's done it.
Trouble. Well, could be part advantage. Any best didn't want to go to Douglas, to Matt Crouch. Charlie Cameron, part of the seas, went between the two of them. He overcooked his kick to Tex. He's still got enough.
It's
yes, a miracle mark. Flicked out to Jacobs. That's going to hurt Paddy Ryder.
Break it up and get a bit of a massage on, it's even worse.
Brad Crouch, no one's in the square. He goes for home. It'll slide, slip, bounce, kaboom. Jenkins pushed for the marking contest. Eddie, look out. No, no, no. Eddie, the unbelievable. Eddie, sidestep. Sloan, delightful.
Just waves the ball up. Walker in front and in the middle.
Waltzes his way through, Lynch back with the flight, Renault, he's a beautiful field kick, Walker, and that is like a laser, look at that, beautiful ball, Smith just waltzes in, and the Crows get one back, 2 goals to Brady Smith.
Now it's ended up with Matt Crouch to Brad Crouch, swinging it around, oh yes, when you're hot, you're hot.
Franklin, Keith with him, Franklin trying to turn him, still trying to turn him, well played.
Show each other where to go. McGovern somehow in amongst all of that.
Walker, well done, Rampy. McGovern's been important. McGovern's been very important. Oh, that's a big one. That changes everything. Jenkins, nearly. Not quite. Vince, little give. Lynch has been giving them away. They're in front.
Wheels and goes. Texas got one over the top. Needs a good bounce. Got it.
Teammates in defence. Petrie provides the pass. Posted up well. Jenner, way too casual. Supremely confident in his own running ability. Forgotten Charlie Cameron is there for the opposition. Oh, was that high? Matt Crouch fired out the handball. His seedsman again through the middle. It opens up there. Breaks the defence. McKay charging. Seedsman. Has he got the effort? Has he got the composure?